What am I about? Five broadcasts up. I knew it was gonna happen. That's why I was talking. I was thinking of high school. Yeah, broadcast.
Sure, these guys didn't forget their keys.
Dogans.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. I promised you wouldn't do that anymore.
Spider cop.
Boy. Spider cop my butt. First death of the game because of your mood. I hate you. Too strong.
Get away from her.
Chill out. Death. Brutes are too strong. Man, I barely have any focus. Not much.
Get away from her.
Chill! Oh my goodness, don't sit down somewhere. You are so annoying. Stuck to the wall.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want to.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
Spider-Man. No. Should be able to clock the next tower from up there.
What's up, man?
From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination.
Boy, I will rock.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose kid.
Already regretting it.
Had it. Backpacks to rooms or place. Come on, man.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider. All cop.
Robbery in progress.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Boy. Oh. This is a little... Oh. Do that, child. safe now.
Moral?
Wait.
Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
I'm gonna level up. I'll tell you. Really, David.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my free chest.
No, I'm not. I'm not
only for people to look alive. I moved off to our previous love for the day.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous and facing imminent triumph. He'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out of dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating a future.
Bottle is still that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Spider work. Spider work. It was never work a spider. What?
Parker.
Dr. Octavius. What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would.
What are you working on?
Not just a side project.
Let me explain. I wish you told me sooner. I wanted to.
but I was afraid that if word got out, my family would be in danger.
Yes.
Please.
I guess it's you who designed it, isn't it? You're bound to be a character too.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll not do it.
Check your email.
Peter, the revelation of your second job is Spider-Man Supra. Is that that dress? Is a reminder of the good man and hard worker you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed this suit was a bit damaged. And I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I have about how to advance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this. Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend.
White spider, huh?
This was...
That should do it.
Whoa. Oh, oh. Whoa! Oh, nice. Nice. Well, that would be it for the video, guys. Hope you like this live now. But not live, but hitting up the bell, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in this video. Peace.